So in this video, we will try to understand the principle of quantum superposition. So the classical physics works well in the macroscopic level, but it fails to explain the phenomena observed in the microscopic level, like the double slit experiment or wave-like interference of photons. So here we will take a classical example to understand the principle of quantum superposition. Imagine that there is a basketball of 1 meter in diameter, and there is a basketball goalpost of 99 centimeter in diameter. It is thrown with a certain velocity so that it has a kinetic energy of 1 joule, but the potential energy needed for the ball to pass through the goalpost is 5 joule. So by the classical physics, the ball can't pass through the goalpost because the kinetic energy isn't enough to surpass the potential energy. But according to the quantum mechanics, every particle is not a point but is a wave, and finding it in a specific region in a specific time is defined by its probability wave function amplitude. So according to the quantum mechanics, our basketball isn't a sphere but is a wave-like structure whose probability that it will pass through the goalpost is defined by its wave function. Now I will not go that much mathematicals, and I have derived an equation which tells us what is the probability that a particle will surpass the potential barrier if it doesn't have that much energy. So the equation is this. Here P is the probability, E is the energy that a particle has, and V is the potential barrier or the energy that a particle needs to pass the potential barrier, and H is the Planck constant and E is, you know, Euler's constant. And here's one more extra thing is there, X, which is the width of the barrier, and here in our case we take this barrier to be 1 centimeter. So we plug in the value and we get that the probability that it will pass the goalpost is that. As you can see, quantum mechanics doesn't have that much effect on object like that on macroscopic scales, and the probability is very small that the basketball can pass through the goalpost. Hope you like the video. If you want to suggest any topic, then please do.